remember our team because I think it's the closest our team's ever been and like the best we've ever worked together. And we were like strongest on the court and off the court more than we ever have been in the past.
I think getting the banner and making it through CIF to state, like that just like lots of steps.
All the times we had during practice and on our ways to games when we'd all like sing our songs and sing Caroline really loudly and just all the good laughs we had together, and I'll remember this for a long time.
I'll remember how close as a team we were and how much fun we had together on and off the court, and how
happy it was to make our teammates happy. And you know, every time we went on the court, we played for our teammates.
I think I'll remember the times like warming up and like on the bus and things like that, where we were like getting ready, like talking to each other.
Yeah, I'll definitely remember like the bus rides and like singing Caroline and all the songs and like just like the bond that we had.
I think I'll probably just remember how, how we kind of went beyond our expectations.
And also the bus rides, like how pumped up everyone got.
How much fun.
Improve within a short amount of time and, you know, rely on each other.
For me, I think it was Ventura. Even though we lost, I think that was a game where I truly felt like we played as a team, like together.
The Ventura game, just because I feel like even though we lost, we really came together and it was like really just an experience I'll never forget. You'll be here when I need you the most. Don't let me down. Don't let me down.
nobody by my side.
Unexpected, like exciting and memorable.
I think that the season was goofy. I don't know, like
goofy,
bumpy, energetic, and fun.
Yeah. Supportive, family, and energetic,
connected. Close-knit.
Goofy, fun,
and hardworking.
So much fun.
Everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. When you dance, 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 feel like good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance.
Haley, what do you want? What do you want for playoffs?
I
want
to win.
What, Haley? What do you want for playoffs?
I
want
to win.
So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops.
To the seniors, we had 9 of you this year, and I think definitely being my first year on varsity, I really looked up to you guys, and you definitely made me feel like I was a part of the team, and we're gonna miss you a lot next year, so.
We'll miss you, and that this season, and that Marble Volleyball won't be the same without you.
Yeah.
You.